I'm Ameer Fazal, and what is C? C is a computer programming language. It was created by Dennis Ritchie. C was originally developed by Dennis Ritchie between 1969 and 1973 at Bell Labs. It was used to rewrite the Unix operating system.
That's the Unix book.
Yeah.
Cool.
The C language was first appeared in 1972. That is 46 years ago. C is one of the most widely used programming languages of all time. C is useful for writing operating systems, compilers, application softwares, and more. Dennis Ritchie and Ken Thompson were awarded the Turing Award in 1983 for the development of generic operating systems theory and specifically for the implementation of the Unix operating system. Turing Award is the highest distinction in computer science. Turing Award is also known as the Nobel Prize of Computing. The name of C was chosen simply because the letter C is after the letter B. B is the name of an earlier programming language. C has influenced many of the popular programming languages. C++, Java, C#, and so on are examples. These languages may share similar syntax and features with C. C is a relatively low-level language. Hello World Program. Hello World Program is the first program that we write when we are learning a new programming language. The tradition started from the C programming people. Brian Kernighan and Dennis Ritchie wrote this book, The C Programming Language. And the Hello World Program was in the first edition of the book. This is my Ubuntu GNU/Linux desktop. Open CodeBlocks IDE. I use CodeBlocks IDE to write C programs. You can download CodeBlocks IDE from www.codeblocks.org. CodeBlocks is free software. Click on Create New Project. Click on Console Application. Choose C, not C++. Project title is Hello World. Yes, use GNU GCC compiler. C is a compiled language. Click on Sources, we can see main.c. Click on it. C program file extension is .c. That is why main.c. We can see a Hello World program already here by default. Let's look at this program. The first two lines are called pre-processing directives. #include is used to indicate a pre-processing directive. And we can see a main function. And this is called a main function. Inside the main function, we can see a statement with a printf function call. And it says hello world within quotes. This line is called a statement. Statements in C are ended with a semicolon. Semicolon is a statement terminator. If you are a beginner, please ignore the details of this program. Just focus on the printf program line. We can learn all the details at a later time. Let's go to the menu Build and click on Build and Run. C is a compiled language. That means we have to compile our C program, here our Hello World program, using the compiler. The compiler will translate our Hello World program into an executable form. So let's do it. Now we can see that our program ran just fine. Hello World is printed on the screen. Let's add another statement, printf hot coffee. Now again, build and run. See, hot coffee is also printed. Printf is a function. It is for displaying a string on the screen. We can see two matching curly braces. Curly braces are used for grouping blocks of statements. We will learn more in the next video. Let's review. C is a programming language. It was created by Dennis Ritchie. C program file extension is .c. Semicolon is a statement terminator. Curly braces are used for grouping blocks of statements. And this is the Hello World program in C. You can learn programming by writing programs, so please practice. Learning by doing. Learn by doing. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on that bell icon to get notifications. Share my video and thanks for watching.